Hi, I'm Darren Rose. The 6040 has a special meaning for all of us at Genelec. The concept was originally presented in 2000 as the result of a cooperation with Finnish designer Harri Koskinen. It later became the 6040. It wasn't the first Genelec speaker to be made of aluminium. The 1029A had done that in the 90s, but this came to be a trendsetter, a sign of things to come. The basic principle of the cabinet design was to investigate ways in which industrial design could be used to further acoustical needs. The 6040A design then paved the way for the Genelec 8000 series, which was launched in 2004. The changes compared to MDF cabinets were significant, and after some years we took the development even further with the 1 series. In short, the aluminium cabinet offers many advantages over the traditional MDF cabinets of loudspeakers. Made of recycled aluminium, the cabinet shell is only about 4 mm thick, which makes it very space efficient, since there needs to be enough air inside to provide performance. The whole width of the front of the cabinet is used for the waveguide. The wider it is, the better the sound dispersion is controlled, which can be heard as better sound quality and imaging over a wider listening area. Since traditional sharp cabinet edges cause sound wave diffraction, having rounded edges brings another benefit by minimizing this effect. Combined with gently curving surfaces all around, this makes the structure very sturdy and stiff. Basically, the cabinet is acoustically dead, so it doesn't add anything to the sound itself. The woofer size defines the size of the front of the cabinet to a certain extent, but the depth of the loudspeakers is very small related to their size, which makes them very easy to place in a room, or even into a wall or a ceiling when it comes to other models. So many fine details in such a compact package, and now with even more capability, the GLM added to the 6040R, taking it to another level. The 6040R really is a work of art, work that started over 20 years ago, with many magnificent inventions added along the way. And now the story continues, with updated technology adding to great heritage.